After installing the new phone,
let me try.